Hi everyone again, this is Oscar from Monkey Media Marketing, and today we're going to go over again and continue with our tutorial on how to create a Facebook account and a Facebook marketing strategy. And last time we did create a custom audience, and you've seen in the video how you can create your custom audience. So this time what we're going to do is we are going to create your look-alike audience, okay? Basically, look-alike audience is kind of like, you know, the more advanced way to retarget audience and remarket your advertisement using the look-alike audience method, okay? So from custom audience, what Facebook does is they will use their, you know, Facebook pixel intelligence to track previous data, you know, that you run on your Facebook advertisement. And what it does is multiplying and finding the exact audience, targeting bullseye audience from where your past data Facebook have collect. So basically it's kind of like multiply your audience by Facebook targeting the exact audience that you wanted to have and have done in the past. Okay, so basically we're gonna go over to the your custom audience that we did in the past, okay, the last video that we had, which is we create, you know, the homepage view content and the contact page, okay? So we did explain that to the other video that we've done. And from there, we can create a look-alike audience, okay? So when you do your look-alike audience, you wanted to run your ads, you know, for at least 3 or 4 days, you know, to collect data. And from there, Facebook will do their job in finding the same audience with the same interest, you know, where the look-alike audience multiply itself, and Facebook will find the exact audience that you have done in your custom audience. So without further ado, I'm gonna go over right now and we're going to create your look-alike audience. Yeah, and as you can see from here, you can just click the look-alike audience and we can set up your look-alike audience on your account. Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna go over to the other sources, click that button. So you can see from here, the one that we create on your account, on your custom audience. Okay, so what it does is Facebook will find, you know, without you having any things to do or job to do, you just need to set this up and Facebook will do the work for you automatically. Okay, so let's say, depending on which country you are targeting, right? So sometimes it will populate the right audience when your ads have been kind of like, you know, been running for 1 week or 2 weeks. So sometimes you don't have a right amount of audience yet. So you will need to, you know, have at least 1 week of running your ads under your custom audience to be able to have your look-alike audience set. So that's basically important thing, okay? So what we're gonna do is, let's say we are targeting audience from Canada, right there, just gonna have to click that. And let's say you want to add from Canada, you want to add other country aside from Canada. Let's say It depends on which country you are, right? Let's say if you're in Asia, you're in the Philippines or in India. So it depends on which country you are targeting. So let's just say, just target, this place on my area, which I want to, create a lookalike audience. Okay. So from there, there's, I think, si until 10 step, how you can create your lookalike audience. See, it could reach at least, 250,000, K audience, where Facebook can find, a precise, target, which have done in the past data of the ads that you're running before. So that's how you're going to do it. So it could goes and on, okay? So basically from 1%, you can have 258,000, and you can use all this lookalike audience when you retarget or remarket your advertisement. So that's how it works. And all these things I'll explain in the actual when we actually run our campaign, and you will see how we are going to use, your lookalike audience. So that's for the time being, I'm just showing you how the setup will be. So what you just need to do is you just had to create the audience and name that audience, for you to remember. Okay. So this is a dummy set that I did here. Okay. I'm not gonna do any advertisement here. The purpose of this is for you to learn how to set it up. So as you can see here, it's still populating, and it will not, reach the right audience because we're not going to place ads here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you an actual campaign where we can use the lookalike audience and custom audience to retarget our audience, but not in here. This is just for me to show you how to set up and create your lookalike audience. So basically, this is what it is. You already made your lookalike audience, and it goes from 1% around Canada, 2 to 3%, where you can have at least, it says 258 audiences, with the same data or things that you had in the past on running your campaign. The same audience will, where Facebook will target the same audience, So basically, that's how it is. That's how you're going to create a lookalike audience. And next video, I'm going to share with you another lookalike audience for you to understand more. Okay, so that's basically how it is for now. And I'm gonna have another set of how to create a lookalike audience under the custom audience that you build on your first audiences on your ads. Okay, so again, let's see from we'll see you on the next video, guys. Have a good day.